Hi, and welcome to the Weekly Wacky Wednesday video. This week, you may notice that I am not Stevie. You know why? It's because I kidnapped him, and I handcuffed him, and threw him in my trunk. And if you don't believe me, I'll show you. Come here.
Haha, I escaped from the handcuffs. And now, as always, to start my Weekly Wacky Wednesday video is my Weekly Wacky Wednesday word of the week. This week's random word is going to be yarn. As in yarn. As in cats like to play with yarn a lot. So now for this week's Weekly Wacky Wednesday video, we can review in 10 seconds or less. I finally have a life now that high school is over. I spent some time with Jordy, and now Max is over for another night. Speaking of Max being over for another night, we basically have the best playdate planned for today. First, what we have is matching Game Boy Color, so we can play each other all night long without having to worry. We just get a connector cable and just battle on Pokemon. It'll just be so much fun. Then, when we're done with that, it's all good because we have a best friends banner, because we are obviously all best friends here, and we just want to make a banner to show everyone. So, well, as you know, Max has kidnapped me, so I guess I'm going back into the trunk. It's been a pretty great video for me this week. I don't know if Max has anything else to say, but I'll put these handcuffs back on.
That's it for this video. See you next week. Well, maybe not me, but Stevie.